one else than each other. You and me. We could run, run away. You and me together, baby, we don't gotta stay. Let's lose. This is what I bought for my weight loss journey. Yeah, this one is my shopping for the entire week. You can see it consists of a lot of vegetables and fruits. And for the proteins, I've bought chicken and fish. Actually, only white meat. There's no red meat. Yeah, and a variety of fruits and vegetables just for vitamins and yeah, all that. So eating healthy requires like discipline and it's so expensive. Good morning. So this is one of the days when I woke up and decided to get on a weighing scale. And alas, I had put on so much weight, 66.4 kilo. I also realized I had accumulated so much belly fat. So my belly was large and I decided to embark on a weight loss journey. The first thing I do in the morning is to drink flat tummy water. This one is prepared overnight, whereby it is just a mixture of water, and I have cut some cucumber, lemon, mint, and ginger, then let them infuse. Then in the morning, I sieve them and drink the water. It's time for breakfast, and this is what I'm having for breakfast: fruits. I can either have fruits, just fruit salad, or fruit juice. The goal is to stay far away from any wheat products, yeah? So this is basically for breakfast, and we have our water here also to stay hydrated the entire day. Then I head out for the workout. I start by doing the stretches to keep the body ready for the workout, and each stretch is done for approximately 30 seconds. Then after that, now I start the real workout. The first thing I do is rope skipping, whereby I do 300 skips at the beginning of the workout and also another 300 skips at the end of the workout. So that's enough for the warm up. So next I have to start with the exercise now, the high impact exercises, and I always use the dumbbells. So there are two of them, each one is 2 kilo. Yeah, let's start now with the real exercise. And here I have water. This is plain water for hydration. I drink it during the exercises and also throughout the day. So by the end of the day, I'm supposed to have drunk 5 of these, which translates to 2.5 liters of water. This is the alternating reverse lunge, whereby I do 15 of them times 3 sets. That means in total, I end up doing 45 of them. The next workout is the bent over reverse flies. These ones I do 12 of them times 3 sets. That means in total I have done 36 of them. The suitcase deadlift, whereby I do 20 repetitions times 3 sets. In total, that one is 60 repetitions. Standing underneath the lights. This is the suitcase deadlift, also with this front squat, whereby I do 30 repetitions in 3 sets. So in total, I also end up doing 60 of them.
I hear the sound of empty streets. Yesterday has gone to sleep. So all that's left is you and me. I can promise you're the only thing I see.
I'm already done with the second bottle. That means 1 liter of water gone. So I'm going for the third bottle. Actually, drinking water is so easy when you work out. But other times, I used to drink maybe just 1 glass of water in a day.
Then I do the dumbbell rows and also the bend over flies, whereby I do 12 repetitions in 3 sets, so that translates to 36 of them.
Out of sight. Lonely wind is passing by. Tries to carry.
Wow, and here comes the most difficult workout of them all. This one is called the deep dumbbell squats, whereby I do 20 repetitions in 3 sets, so that means by the end of it, I've done 60 repetitions. So this workout plan, I do it daily from Monday to Friday on a daily basis. Yeah.
And here now I have my lunch served. I hope you can see. This is kales. This is fish, grilled fish. And this is ugali starch. So here the main agenda is to eat a lot of greens, a lot of vegetables, very little starch, and some proteins. So right now it's time to have a break, an evening break. And for the evening break, this is what I'm using. I'm drinking herbal tea. So I have 2 of them. This one, which has the apple, cinnamon, and raisin. I can alternate it with this other one. This one has, it's just green leaves. Yeah. So these ones are the ones I'm using for green tea. And I'm not using sugar, processed sugar. Instead, I'm using honey. Because processed sugar has a lot of calories. And we are trying to burn calories here. Good morning. So today is Sunday. And the workout plan runs from Monday to Friday. So on Saturday and Sunday, I'm supposed to go for walks. But today I don't feel like going for a walk because yesterday I went for a walk. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do the light impact exercises. So come along with me so that I show you how I work out light impact exercises, of course with my dumbbells again.
This one is called the standing abs twist, whereby I do 20 repetitions in 3 sets. It looks very simple and easy until when you start doing it. Your shoulders and your neck become so tired.
Hey, where have you been? I've been looking for you now and then. Someone.
This is the push-up knees, whereby I do 45 of them. It is like a simple form of the press-ups. Yeah, but it's very difficult. Next, let's move to the front punch and the shoulder press, whereby we do 60 of them. That means 20 repetitions in 3 sets.
You and me. No one else than each other, you and me, we could run.
And lastly, we have knee to elbow. This one looks simple, but by the time you are finishing to do it, your thighs are on fire. Yeah, these ones I also do 60 of them.
We could go crazy and leave.
Smoothie for dinner, and I just want to prepare it. So here are my ingredients. I have some spinach, then my 2 fruits, and some ginger. Then my blender and of course some water. So let's prepare this. I'm preparing it early so that I can put it in the fridge to cool before dinner time. Good morning. So today is on Monday, a new week, and with a new week comes a new workout routine. So of course what I do when I wake up is to drink the flat chamois water as usual and then eat breakfast, which is either fruit salad or fresh fruit juice. Then I go to the workout plan. So of course I have to get the body ready for the workout to warm up, and for the warm up we do the stretches same way I showed you in last week. Then after the stretches I do the skipping of the rope, which I've already done 500 skips, and then now we go to the workout routine. So let's get to the new routine and I show you what I do.
I will start with the alternating seated toe touch, whereby I do 60 in total, that is 20 repetitions times 3 sets. The next one is the dumbbell row reverse fly, whereby I'm doing 45 in total. These ones have increased from last week. Last week I was doing 36 in total. This time round I'm doing 45 in total. I've graduated. And the third one, we have the seated knee raises, whereby I do 45 of them in total.
We only need each other, baby, you know we're the same.
This is the bent over toe touches, whereby I do 60 of them. And next is the seated good morning, whereby I do also 60 of them.
Glorious.
The next one is the squat dumbbell and pickup, whereby I do a total of 60 of them. So this is basically the workout that I'm going to be doing for the entire of the second week, like from Monday up to Friday on a daily basis. And here is my breakfast served. Fruit salad, fresh fruit salad. I have some oranges, grapes, and a handful of nuts. These are macadamia nuts. This is what I always have for breakfast, either fresh fruit salad or fresh fruit juice. It is yummy and nutritious. And this is what I'm eating for dinner, a vegetable salad and avocado. Actually, this is carrots, cabbages, and some cucumber. So guys, I got this cute partition plate. This one usually guides me on the amount of food that I'm supposed to eat in the right quantities. So apparently, I've been eating wrongly. The largest portion on this partition plate is supposed to be for vegetables, like veggies. And then now, this one, it's supposed to be for starch and this one for proteins. So actually, the smallest portion is supposed to be for starch. That means I'm supposed to be eating a lot of vegetables and so little starch.
Guys, so this is the third week of my weight loss journey and I can see the results. Look at my tummy. It was so big, but now I've shed a lot of tummy fat and I'm still going on. I've not stopped. So now let's get on the weighing scale and see how much kilo I've lost.
Look at that, guys. I'm 60 kilo. I've gone down 6 kilo. Wow, impressive.